Thank you, Steve, and thank you all for being here this evening. I would like to thank my entire family, my wife Joanne, my children, Anna, Amelia, and Antonio, for all of their support during my first term, and for allowing me to share some of our time with the community. I would also like to thank my mother-in-law, who is here tonight, and the rest of my family, some of whom are watching this ceremony online. And finally, I would like to thank Shannon Duffy, my campaign manager, for her tireless support and hard work in helping me get reelected. The past 2 years have been a great experience for me. I've enjoyed working for the community and making it a better place for us and future generations to live, work, and enjoy. I am proud of the accomplishments of the mayor and city council during this past term. Unlike many political bodies, our agenda has not been one of dissension and divisiveness, but instead one of discussion and progress. Despite differences of opinion, every decision was made with the best of intentions, not one excluded. Making difficult choices, but always with the intent of equality and fairness, and with the whole community in mind. Not playing favorites, nor allowing emotion to dictate the outcome for the whole. I'm certain that with Mayor Silverthorne's continued leadership, that this new council will operate under the same principles of dialogue, cooperation, and commitment to purpose to continue working to reaching the goals and objectives that we have set for ourselves as a community, many of which you've already heard tonight from my colleagues. And those goals and objectives include capturing opportunities for economic growth and advancing the economic health of the city, its residents, and businesses to enable a high-performing, efficient, and effective governing structure, to preserve strong neighborhoods and improve our quality of life, to create a safe and efficient transportation network that promotes walking, biking, and mass transit, and reduces traffic congestion, to deliver appropriate, targeted, and sustainable mixed-use development and redevelopment projects, and to provide strong programs that educate our children and help care for those less fortunate than us. But in the end, we cannot do this alone, and I encourage the entire community, both residential and business, to be as active as possible in the governing process. Thank you all very much for your confidence, the confidence you've placed in me to serve you for another 2 years. Thank you.